At Gadgets360, we are always on the lookout for unique, innovative products coming from India. Today, we have one such thing. It's called the Freebowler. This is a bowling machine. Now, normally, bowling machines are all electric. This one does not use any electricity. It's completely mechanical and it costs a fifth of what electric bowling machines cost. So, is this actually going to be useful? Well, we'll find out soon. Freebowler is a Bengaluru-based startup that was conceptualized in 2016 in the US by Prateek Palanetra.
And then I went on to do my master's in entrepreneurship in the United States. So it was almost a half a day affair for me to even get a single 1 hour of practice session. So I thought I'll buy something which is inexpensive, which doesn't require electricity. I put it in my garage or in my backyard so that I can have my friend run it for me and then stay in touch with the game so I can get my practice out of the machine and whatnot. So I started doing that, but unfortunately there was nothing out there in the market available.
The Freebowler lets you customize each delivery in terms of the speed, the angle of the delivery, and also the position of the ball. This first lever here is a simple adjustment which changes the speed to a little less for kids and little higher for adults. This plastic cup lets you change the position of the delivery so that you can bowl a delivery with the seam facing inside, outside, or a cross-seam delivery, among many others. The screw here lets you adjust the length, so you can either tighten it or loosen it to make sure that the delivery is at good length, short length, or at full length. Now, before you bowl a delivery using the Freebowler, you need to ensure that you press the pedal to arm the device and you signal the batsman with your arm raised up. This is so that the player knows that a delivery is coming their way. Once you've done this, you can simply pull the trigger and the delivery will be bowled. At the bottom of the device, there are also three separate hooks for different speeds. The first one lets you bowl at around 100 to 110 km per hour. The second one is for around 110 to 120 km per hour. And the third one raises the speed up to 130 km an hour. Once you're done, all you need to do is use your heel to disarm the Freebowler and prepare for the next ball.
Freebowler has quite a few things going for it. First of all, it does not use any electricity. It can use real cricket balls, which regular electric bowling machines cannot do. It also has a bunch of variations and it simulates a real bowler.
Means it was not like that bowling machine where the ball used to just hit and come on bat. Here, there were some, means it was definitely like a bowler bowling in a match. There was some bit of same movement and the length was unpredictable. Yeah. Initially, I was not comfortable. Means after playing 2-3 rounds, the rhythm, it came.
See, the wear and tear for the bowlers is very taxing, but whereas the batsmen, they enjoy. But when it comes to the real match situation, the bowler are supposed to take wicket. If they keep on bowling in the practice, where they are going to bowl and get the wickets? So we are just trying to bridge the gap, giving the same bowler, which is a mechanical one.
It has a slingy action. It gives more like a bowler experience for a batsman to bat. Sometimes the machine moved faster and the ball used to come slow. They used to adjust something like that.
It is not like any other bowling machine where the batsman expects, okay, this is going to be at good length. So I can play for next 15 ball or 20 ball at good length or outside the off stump or a short pitch delivery. This is not like that. There is a surprise of element which the batsman need to adjust, which is what the bowler does when he plays the match.
Now, this product is not without its flaws. As of now, it cannot simulate a spinner, it cannot simulate bowlers coming from a real tall height, and it also cannot simulate extreme fast bowling, say in the tune of 150 kilometers per hour.
To start things off with, we want to integrate camera which records the batsman's video, because batsmen are always interested in how they perform in front of the camera and things like that. So that would be the first step. Moving forward, we want to integrate digital ball counter and a sensor which records the swing and speed and things like that. So, and then that will help the batsmen see benchmark of what they were in day one versus what they were at the end of day 20.
Now the batsman wants the ball to be delivered at an very high. So there we have a limitation, because this is for the normal bowling height. So where there, now we need to address that issue with a certain technology which we have in mind. So for the professional, we need to increase the height of the delivery, whereas for the junior cricket under 19 up to under 19 players, this machine is perfectly all right.
So we are working on an adjustable cup in itself, where the ball can, having a cup one over the other, which can turn and spin the ball either left or right. So that's, again, work in progress. We're building a few prototypes, asking a few people to give us feedback and whatnot. So next 6 months, 8 months down the line, we'll have something which can also spin the ball.
All that is fine, but how much does this machine cost?
It is priced at 40,000, and by and large, the reaction is, oh, that's all, 40,000. That's the thing, because they are comparing this machine where they have to spend nearly 1.5 lakhs or 2 lakh rupees on an electric or the, which runs on the power.
The batsman we spoke to said that its portability and the fact that it does not require electricity are big advantages of the free bowler.
This is way better, it's all mechanic. You could use it anywhere, like on the ground. For the electric ones, you need the switches and all. Yeah, you can use it anywhere. This one you can use anywhere.
Will this product succeed in the market? Well, we'll see in the next 6 to 8 months. Thanks for watching this video, and for all things tech, you can check us out at gadgets360.com.